Beside growing competitions from OTAs, travel agents and tour operators stand strong in the market. Today we found what an agent or tour operator can offer to the client that an OTA can't.
Travel agent, he's working 24/7, he's using all his expertise, using all his resources, bringing a lot of value on the table, and that is the biggest difference that he brings, you know, the human touch, the human experience which he brings in.
The value offering is the experience that they have, the knowledge that they have, and the knowledge not only of the product that they are selling but also of the customer and their interests.
The biggest say over here would be the visa. Visa being in a segment which requires assistance, which requires an expert opinion on to how to go about it. And that's where we feel that, that's what my opinion would be, that visa is one of the strongest parts that which can never go online.
The OTA can only book. And that through payments. We give them credit. OTA do not give them credit.
The technology is changing the industry in every second. Okay, and in the business, it's a thumb rule that you always get the middleman out. We are intermediate. Travel agents and tour operators are intermediates. You need to be innovative in terms of developing a product. So, instead of selling other products, you should be able to create your own product.
We know the pulse of our client and we are there 24/7.
Firstly, the online travel agent doesn't talk to the customer. We talk to them. We listen to them. And we not only listen, we try to understand what is it that they are ideally wanting to do. And then we are there for them all the time.